first humans, they came from inner space. They came out. There was a body, there was this voice, traveling in this voice's dimension. To get here to the Earth, the inner voice created this outer extension of itself to feel this dimension. Once you realize that you are not just in this dimension, but you're also in another dimension, you now are free. Because whatever happens to you here in this dimension is not your only reality. Now, once you realize that level of consciousness, where you officially identify yourself as the spirit, not the flesh, you are the inner voice, not the outer voice. Once you become the inner voice, now your outer voice has power. This is where you command reality to work with you, and it works according to your consciousness. There's a real being in the shell that is speaking, and when the real being speaks, all nature and universe responds.